government officials are now predicting Black Watch will declare martial law in the city within the next 48 hours. We here at Eyewitness News urge you all, if you do not have to be in the city, to consider evacuating.
At no point have the violence and mayhem matched the unexplained viral surge of the last 72 hours. There have even been reported sightings of Alex Mercer, the man largely acknowledged as the cause of the catastrophic outbreak.
I'm sorry, I just feel so far away from you guys.
I miss you, Daddy.
I miss you too, baby girl. But don't worry. Daddy's coming home.
Ninja 33, this is Shogun. How copy? Ballista 1-1 is Oscar Mike. ETA 2 minutes. Maintain present course.
Why are we even here? We're supposed to be peacekeepers, handling civilians and shit. Give this red zone bullshit to fucking Black Watch.
Shit, you wanna leave a patrol mission up to those fucking baby killers? They just as soon blow this city to kingdom come.
Yeah, I heard that, man.
Caution.
Hit me over the head, nigga. Yeah, you're goddamn right. We got the shit to make your dome split. You fuck around over here, you're gonna feel the terror.
Well, let's just say it's the age of the SC. Don't try to test me, and I just me. Grounds filled to the bone like that. Stone Avenue, where you at?
Who you run with?
Well, the INC, I got Lord to the D. I got Paula to the B, plus me.
Alex Mercer.
Pour me a glass of that monkey made of brass. Facts. That's
Mercer.
How it is and how it goes. I don't need silk clothes
Alex
to pull all the holes in your head. Gunshots and the raps. I bust mad caps when the whack take naps. Perhaps I need to wake him up, then I take him up, then I shake him up. Hey, then I break him up like glass. I'm up in that ass like Charmin. Harmon MCs that feel like swarming. Like fleas, but I got these. Pesticide rhymes, your best to try crimes. If you try to fuck with this, then you just made an error. And you're gonna feel the terror.
Black boy, turn that shit down. Fuck that. Now feel the terror in my sound.
are with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they come from me.
No man should have survived this. His system is flooded with the virus. Which is why you're going to run these experiments, Doctor.
And if you don't like the results, Colonel Rooks, then what?
Heller is Gentech property now. Things go sour, you burn the room.
Burn the... No, absolutely not. This specimen is priceless.
Colonel said burn it. That's what you're gonna do.
It's time to begin.
It's what you're meant for. It's why I chose you.
What the fuck did you do to me?
I gave you the Mercer virus. That's what they call it, right? The same virus 2 years in a row. And the same Black Watch here to save New York. Wake up, Heller. This is no viral outbreak. This is a bioweapons test. Designed by Gentech. Controlled by Black Watch. And blamed on me. This peon here is gonna prove it to you. James Heller, meet Black Watch Lieutenant Mark Simon. Let it happen. Let it come to you. Let the truth sink in.
Mercer's interference with the New York detonation was bad enough. He cannot remain at large.
Oh, you're afraid he might fuck things up even more?
I was on the Gentech team that developed that virus, Simon, in 1964. I will not see my life's work ruined.
What the hell was that?
Every living thing you consume makes you stronger. You take their shapes, and you take their memories.
I've heard you talking. I've seen your weird virus shit, but I haven't seen nothing that'll make me believe you over them.
No. They cut you, Heller. They put you in a cage with 50 starving infected, and then they tried to burn you alive. I didn't release the virus, and I didn't kill your wife and kid.
So what do you want? You want to fight them?
I want to destroy them. Blackwatch and Gentech and their virus. And I want your help. But there's something you need to do first. Gentech's been experimenting with the virus, making all kinds of infected creatures. You need that DNA. When you're ready, I'll find you. And for God's sake, man, put some fucking clothes on.